This is one about when you was a little kid and you used to have to go to the barbers and you'd look, you didn't really like your haircut, did you? And you'd end up with a short back and sides. So it's called short back and sides. If I can remember it. When I was a young boy, my father, he did say, it's time to get your haircut, son, so let's be on our way. He dragged me to the barber's where I'd kick and I would scream. I only wanted a haircut like my favourite football team. All had long hair in them days. I'd like a little off the back and a little off the sides and a little off the fringe so it don't get in my eyes. I'd like a Georgie Best who was pretty cool. He looked like a Beatle from Liverpool. But all I got when I sat in his chair was a little bit of water sprayed on my hair, a little bit of bill cream to keep it out of the eyes, and a short back and sides. We'd get to the barber's shop where we'd have to wait a while. I'd go and find something to drink, something to make me smile. They had some dirty books in there, some I'd already read. Oi, leave that alone, son. So this is what I said. Please, Mr. Barber, I'd like a little off the back and a little off the sides and a little off the fringe so it don't get in my eyes. I'd like a Georgie Best who was pretty cool. He looked like a Beatle from Liverpool. But all I got when I sat in his chair was a little bit of water sprayed on my hair, a little bit of bill cream to keep it out of my eyes, and a short back and sides. Now you mention football, the barber he did say, we had some great old players way back in my old days. Lawton, Matthews, Finney, who used to play out white, and guess what haircut they had? Yes, a short back and sides. Now I'm getting older and my hair's gone for a ride. I'd dearly give my right arm for a short old back and sides. I can't have a Georgie Best no more or a Jean-Paul Gaultier. That's right, it's just a spit and a polish, cause I've got no bleeding hair. I'd like a little on the back and a little on the sides and a little on the fringe so it gets in my eyes. I'd like a Georgie Best who was pretty cool. He looks like a Beatle from Liverpool. All I get when I sit in his chair is a number one, cause I got no hair. Oh, it would be such a nice surprise to have a short back and sides. Memories.